Categories help you keep track of where your money comes from and goes. From the accounting menu, click Categories to see a list of the categories you can use to record your business transactions. You might also know this as the chart of accounts. MYOB comes with a default list of categories, but you can add or edit these to suit your business needs. You'll often do this with the help of your accounting advisor. There's a couple of ways to add new categories. If you have existing categories you want to continue using in MYOB, you can import these in bulk using a CSV or text tab separated file. Or click Create Category. First, select whether you're creating a detail category or a header category. Detail categories are the categories that you record transactions to, and header categories group related detail categories together to help you organize your list. Next, choose the type. This determines which business reports they appear in. For example, the money in your business bank account is an asset type, so that category will appear on your balance sheet report. Or, the money you receive from a sale might be an income type, so that category will appear on your profit and loss report. Next, choose a unique 4-digit category code after the dash. The prefix can't be changed and is based on the category type. Then, enter the category name. For detail categories, you'll also get the option to enter the opening balance at the time you started using MYOB and the tax code. This will become the default tax code on transactions when this category is used. Then, simply click the Save button to add the new category. You can also edit the list by clicking Edit Categories. Here you can edit the category code, name, type, default tax code, or opening balance. Click Edit Linked Categories. Linked categories are used for various system features in MYOB. They work behind the scenes to make sure that the right categories are used. For example, when you create an invoice in MYOB, there's a linked category to track your receivables. That's the amount your customers owe you. And when the customer pays you, it will automatically reduce that receivables linked category. You can change most of the linked categories, except for current year earnings and retained earnings. Change them by clicking into the dropdown and selecting the account. You can also turn some linked categories off if you don't use the feature by unticking the box. You're now ready to start categorizing your transactions. And as your business changes and grows, you can edit the list as needed.